I'm Sammy, and I'm an account manager here at Clix. And today, we're going to be talking about bounce rate. A bounce rate is a percentage of visitors who visit a particular website, and they only navigate to one page and leave. Bounce rate can be a good thing and a bad thing. The good thing is, someone's going to your website, let's say they're looking for contact information. They type something into Google, they click on a page, and it ends up taking them to the contact page on your website. They get the phone number, and they leave. That means they're getting the information that they're looking for, which is a good thing. The bad thing is if someone goes to your website from a search, they don't find what they're looking for and they leave. So the lower the bounce rate, the better. Here at Clix, we try to get our clients' bounce rates down as low as possible. The targeted number that we try to focus on is 30% of your traffic and lower. Having a high bounce rate can negatively affect your website. And if we notice that there is a high bounce rate, we'll evaluate your website, make the adjustments that we feel are necessary, and see how that goes. One of the simple ways of doing that is by adding additional content to the page. An important thing to keep in mind is that not all pages on your website are going to have the same bounce rate. For an example, a contact us page where somebody is finding the information that they're looking for, whether it be an address or a phone number, they're getting that information fairly quickly, so they're gonna leave. Then you're looking at a service page or a product page where someone is learning more about what you offer. Someone's gonna spend more time on that page, which means that the bounce rate's gonna be a little bit lower. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you have something to add or have any questions, comment below.